She released three singles over 3 years, and that was it. Barbara Banks and Ain't I Worth a Dime on Smash Records from 1965.